Hi everyone, I'm Arden Esorado from Beth MMT1 and welcome to my vlog.
Don't know what you're saying. You're flying higher than a plane and you're not complaining.
For today's video, I will do some exercises and physical activities.
The purpose of this vlog is to show the different kinds of exercises and to encourage people to do some of physical activities.
The proper attire. You should wear clothes that are loose and comfortable. But if you are running or biking, avoid wide legs or loose pants that could get tangled up in the pedals or your feet. For activities such as yoga or pilates, stretching, fitted fabrics that wick away sweat are a good choice.
It is very important to perform a proper warm-up before any type of physical activity. The purpose of a warm-up is to prevent injury by increasing the body score and muscle temperature. Warm muscles increase the rate of energy production, which increase reflexes and lowers the time it takes to pack a muscle. Good warm-up should also increase range of motion and mentally prepare you for exercise.
Warming up helps prepare your body for aerobic activity. A warm-up gradually builds up your cardiovascular system by raising your body temperature and increasing blood flow to your muscle. Aerobics is beneficial because it can make us healthy by losing our weight. If you are trying to lose some extra weight or pounds, you will enjoy this super energetic exercise. Aerobics burns off fats or calories very quickly and help to reduce our body weight very fast and in the way to produce the intended result. The benefits of aerobic exercise: improves cardiovascular conditioning, decreases risk of heart disease, lowers blood pressure, helps to better control blood sugar, assists in weight management and weight loss, improves lung function, decreases resting heart rate. Aerobic exercise paper. Aerobics is defined as a system of endurance exercises that promote cardiovascular fitness by producing and sustaining an elevated heart rate for a prolonged period of time. There will be pumping and increased amount of oxygen, rich blood to muscle being used.
Your blood is heavy in your extremities and your heart rate is usually elevated. The purpose of the cool down is to return your heart rate close to resting. Stopping quickly without a cool down can result in light, giddiness, dizziness, and fatigue. A good example of a cool down is walking after running. Your cool down should range anywhere from 2